Welcome to one and all present here. Today I am here to present a speech on Mother's Day. It is very true to say that the first God, teacher, philosopher, guide and friend is their mother. She is only one who teaches how to walk. She is only one who teaches how to speak, how to write. She is the only one who never change in ever-changing world. Practically every day is the day of mother, but to honor their motherhood, their sacrifices, their love and care, every year the second Sunday of May is celebrated as the Mother Day. She is the only person in this world. She is the only person in this world who sacrificed her whole life for the children and never expect anything from return.